illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. A whirlwind is whipped up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. As Zelf uses its move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blow! It's a direct hit! Porygon Z starts to attack! It didn't do anything! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Zelf got so tired that it's now confused. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Sharpedo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ouch! It was paralyzed! It hits! Blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slam them! Taken down by an intense blow! Rapidash is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nailed by Drillpeck! It went down! Blaziken is sent out. Solid hit. this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The battle is getting intense. Rapidash got so tired that it's now confused. First strike. Solid hit. Oh no! It attacked itself! Rapidash desperately holds on. Splash by Muddy Water! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A beautiful attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's down and out. Actor is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. It's down and out. Togepi is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. That hurt. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner cannot move! Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Throttle is sent out. Solid hit! Sliced apart by Double Edge. It's down and out. Nidoran is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack rolls. Grottle desperately holds on. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.